What is up, Paisanos? Zekruschan here. How are we all doing? And welcome to my arcade playthrough of Shadow the Hedgehog in Sonic Smackdown. Yeah, so we're going to be doing Shadow the Hedgehog next. Per first episode, we did Sonic, because of course, that's a quintessential first pick, of course. But we're going to do this time my favorite character in Sonic in general, which is Shadow the Hedgehog, Mr. Edgelord himself. Mr. Al the Edge. But yeah, I've been loving this game so far. A lot of the, like I said earlier, a lot of the mechanics feel similar to like Marvel, which is really nice. But yeah, we're gonna do Shadow the Hedgehog next. And okay, so I didn't pay attention, but you can do different colors. Let me take a look at the colors real quick, actually. So Super Shadow, which is wonderful. Red and yellow, nice. Okay, nice. Nice. Shattuck. We got Shattuck colors. Okay, I see. Purple and... I'm not sure what that's referencing. Dark Spines? Maybe. Cold Steel? Maybe. Okay, nice. Mephiles. Okay, I like that. And that's referencing one of the colors from Shadow the Hedgehog, which is obviously the reverse, Shadow Android. And Silcadoom? For those of you who don't know who Silcadoom is, it's an OC from, it's the original character from the game Sonic RPG. It's a whole, Newgrounds, Flash thing. But yeah, Silcadoom? Okay. Well, we'll do base shadow. We're gonna stick to medium. I don't think I'm ready for hard difficulty just yet. Okay, so we're starting off with Tails. Starting off with Miles Tails Prower. Now, I did play with Shadow a little bit in training mode. So I kind of have a little bit of how he works. A little bit. A basic understanding. Chaos Blast! Oh, I love that. Oh, I love his teleporting. Whoa, traps? Okay. Yeah, spear. Okay, alright. Yeah, so... I mean, so now that I'm looking at it, I'm trying to see references from, like, other games, because I know what I've noticed is there's a lot of references. Ooh, Chaos Blast. Oh, love it. Okay, yeah, guns. Quarter circle back. Now, one thing to keep in mind is there's going to be a lot of quarter circles with a lot of the characters' special moves. At least what I'm seeing so far. There's a lot of quarter circle moves with Sonic, and there's a lot of quarter circle moves with Shadow. I love his teleport. Out of all the characters, this is one of the characters I definitely want to main, for sure. Oh! Okay, that was similar to... So he did Chaos Spears and surrounded him around... Surrounded him up like, Slur my words, I'm sorry. Similar to one of Virgil's ultimates in Ultimate Marvel 3. Oh shit, alright. I got too carried away. Too carried away. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Mega Man? Mega Man? Okay, nice. Shouldn't have walked into that. Okay, activated that way too late. So obviously with Shadow, he is exactly like I expected him to be, which is like, you activate that way too late. Basically, Sonic, but like more combo heavy. I did not mean to do that. Oh, spear. Oh, nice. A chaos spear. Get him. Got him. And tried to bait with the guns, too. I tried. It was a good idea, you know, but... There isn't a gadget in the world that will make you suck less. Let alone that will beat me. See, I have a better Shadow impression. Let alone one that will beat me. That's right. I am the ultimate form. I am the ultimate life form. Okay, so Knuckles. Alright, so from the fighting stance, I'm immediately getting Balrog vibes. Yeah, spear. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, nice, nice. Oh, I love the teleportation. Oh, okay. Okay. Yes, oh no, Shadow. Yep, wake up super. When in doubt, wake up super. Nice. Okay, very good, very good. So, Knuckles, seems like he fights similar to Balrog. I can tell by the stance. Obviously, up close and personal, from what it seems. But, okay. Teleportation. Okay, that didn't work. No. Oh no. Nice. Okay, that was a. Yep, wake up chaos. Well, not wake up. Falling chaos blast. Ooh, okay. Okay, I like that. I love how the chaos spear is literally home at the opponent no matter where you place him on the stage. Okay, so I see I did a cancel to the chaos spear special. Very nice. I'm fast enough to dodge your punches and strong enough to return them in kind. You never stood a chance. If I'm bobbing my head like this, the camera's like right in front of me, so that's what I do. Okay, Silver! Now let's see how Silver is. Okay. Round one, go! Ooh, we have this version of Dream of Absolution. I think the Bentley Jones version? I think. Yeah, Crisis City also, which I appreciate. I am the ultimate. Okay. Okay, ooh, nice. Okay. Yeah, Shadow's definitely gonna be one of my mains, for sure. Oh, crap. Okay. Wave dash. Ah, okay, should not have done that. Oh, okay. That's a nice combo. Okay, nice. That was a good teleport overhead. Or at least I sort of overhead. But I like that. That win animation looks very familiar. Blast. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, okay. Magneto? Okay, so I'm seeing a lot of similarities to Magneto with Silver, which... Schwitz? Shite. Alright, that was... Shit. Chaos Blast. There we go. Okay. He didn't block. I will take that. I will take that gladly. Okay, so Silver seems to play like a lot like Magneto. Like Magneto, mixture between like Magneto. I've seen a lot of elements of like Magneto, Doctor Doom. Is this the best the future has to offer? No wonder it's doomed. I don't have a perfect shadow impression, but I have a decent one. Alright, Rouge again. I think so far Shadow seems like, I guess the most original. No, I'm not trying to insult anything much, because I know there was all the characters I've seen so far have like a lot of like inspirations from like different like fighting games and such. Like one of them I saw like Blaze, the how Blaze fights. She literally fights like Akuma. I think Shadow seems to be like the one I've seen so far that seems to be the most original. Like, though, I can't name any, like, influences from, like, a fighting game from, like, Shadow. At least for me, it seems, like, original. He seems like the most original in terms of, like, moveset. That's what I mean. And I mean that, I don't mean that as an insult in any way. Okay, that was a fortunate win. Alright, so I meant to launch, but I forgot to launch up with her. But the Chaos Sphere seemed to cover that. I really like Shadow's pressure. I really love his movement. I really love his combo potential as well. And the mix-up capabilities he can do, especially with his teleporting. I did not mean to do that. Oh, okay. Take this. Oh, Firebrand? That animation looked really similar to one of Firebrand's supers. Okay. Oh, Firebrand. Only with sonars and not fire. Chaos Blast! Nice. Nice, Chaos Spear. I love that super. Get everything you ever needed out of that training session. Get everything you ever needed out of that training session? I hope so. I've got no time for your flirting. Alright, Blaze the Cat. Blaze is one of my favorite Sonic characters. I think top five for sure, if I'm gonna be honest. Oh, they got Bellanova? Okay. Of course. Yeah, that Blaze's team. Now, from what I've seen, Blaze's... How Blaze fights in this is... She's literally Akuma. She is literally Akuma. Okay. Shadow, yep. Chaos Blast. Obviously, these are simple, basic combos. Oh! Whoa! Yep, Akuma. Definitely Akuma. That was an unfortunate whip, but that Chaos Spear hit. That Chaos Spear definitely hit. Punch the tag, the tag. Okay. Win. Okay. Oh. Round two. Go. I think if I were to name any remake, or like remaster of the, I would love to see a revival of like Sonic Rush. Among other Sonic remakes and remasters, I want to see. Like the adventure, I would love adventure. And I've said this many times before, but adventure remakes, I would love. But I don't know if that'll happen, you know. Win. What is that win animation? It looks so familiar. So that's the power of soul. Curious. Come find me again if you want a real challenge. Shadow the Hedgehog, all right, SBO again. Okay.
Round one, go!
Good. No, I did not mean to do that. Oof, oof, okay. Okay, that's a decent combo. That's the most decent combo I've done yet. Chaos Blast, that barely hits, unfortunately. The Chaos Spears would hit. Okay, nice. Overhead into B auto combo. Or heavy auto combo. Okay. Round the tool. Fight tool. Oh, yep. Hurricane Shuriken. Did not mean to do that. Okay. Okay. I should not have done that. Oh, okay. Oh, that was interesting. All right, nice. I just noticed that was a remix of SBO's theme. Well, a remix of Team Chaotic's theme. What a poor excuse for an agent. Use that invisibility of yours and get out of my sight.
Yeah.
All right, now we're fighting Vector. Mr. Grapple Man himself, Mr. Izunitra. I was so surprised to see Vector doing a Zuna drop over. That was a decent combo if that were to finish. No. Oh, Charmy. Oh, that was unfortunate. Okay, Oh, okay. Wait. Okay, so you do back and heavy to do Shadow's guns.
When in doubt, guns. When in doubt, guns.
Oh my goodness. It's a really excellent tool to just keep the opponents in check. Okay, so you can't follow up with that with the guns. Oof, okay. No. Okay. There we go. I love the pushback of the Chaos Blast. I love it. I wonder how well the guns are gonna do against Mecha Sonic. My loyalty lies only with myself and never with some company, let alone a detective agency going bankrupt. Okay, so he says my loyalty lies only with myself and never with some company, yet he has Rouge and Omega, who are literally the only people that he considers friends. I don't know. This is my two cents on that. That is something Shadow would say, though. Okay, so... Wow, yeah, so now we're finding Mighty again, and... I'm definitely seeing... Okay, check him. Is that Kyle He-Bear? Get out of my sight. Okay, so you hold back and then to do the guns. I did not mean to do that. Okay, that was really stupid of me. Oh, that was Hulk. That was Gamma Throw. There we go. Snap. The Chaos Snap. Chaos Snap. That's similar to one of his moves in Sonic Battle. Dude, the Chaos Snapping. Ready for this? Why does it sound like... No. Why does this Mighty sound like Yamcha? Yeah, that sounds like Yamcha. What, is Mighty gonna do like a Wolf Fang fist? Okay, that was also decent. That was also very decent. Okay. Oh, wrong angle for the guns. Oh. Keep the opponent in check with the guns. Oh, just in the moment of time. Oh, crap. Oh, that's death. Oh, no.
No.
Okay. All right. I need to pay more attention. Was that Yamcha? Ah, that's an unfortunate whiff. Okay. Ah, that's unfortunate. No! Okay, so it seems like if you do the teleport, that leaves you vulnerable. It is definitely not plus for sure. Yeah, that's definitely one of the Mii Fighters uppies. Okay. Okay, so Mighty seems a lot similar to Mii Fighter, which is interesting. Which is very, very interesting. Okay. Let's space him out. Give ourselves some breathing room. Oh, okay, that was interesting. Oof.
No.
Did not mean to do that. There we go, Chaos Blast. I love it. It's so satisfying to hit the Chaos Blast. Another loser with a power fantasy that just isn't worth my time. I like it. Alright, Chaos Zero. the theme of Chaos version 6. Nice. That was a decent combo. Mastering his teleports, I think his movement options is going to be very, very important, especially his teleportation. I have a feeling you do some crazy, crazy shit with that. Round two, go! Nice. There's probably more optimal combos than that, but... Oh, that's unfortunate as hell. Nice, okay. That's actually really good to catch whiffs and just catch people by surprise as well. The quarter circle heavy. You look like those abominations on the arch. You don't seem to be much stronger than them though. Alright, Shadow vs. Eggman. Dr. Ivo Robotnik. This awesome remix of Big Arm. Okay. Check him with the guns. Fuck. Oh! Sentinel. There we go. Wake up, Super. When in doubt, wake up, Super. But yeah, that was definitely Sentinel. Definitely Sentinel. Round two, go! Okay. Did not mean to do that. Guns. It's probably optimal follow-up from that. Oh, okay, there we go. That was probably that was probably Eggman's ultimate that he would have hit me with had I not interrupted. Oh, yep, Sentinel. Ah, okay. Beautiful. There we go.
There's a reason you lost Eggman. One simple reason. You pissed me off.
Love that line. I love that line. Alright. Super Mecha. Super Mecha once again. His intimidating speed. Oh, okay. Oh my god. No! Kamehameha? Okay, so Super Kamehameha. Okay.
No.
Oh my gosh. I can only imagine how that is in hard mode. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Oh my god. Spear. Okay. Okay. I love that Mega Sonic has a voiceover clips for Cooler. That's a reference to Super Mario Brothers Z. Gogeta strings. No, fuck. No. Okay. Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Alright, I see you. Oh, I didn't get a chance to see his. That's fine. My god. Go. Decent combo. Okay. Checking with guns. Checking with guns. Checking with guns. Bait. Okay. Checking with guns. Checking with guns. Okay. Checking with guns. Chaos Blast. Nice. Okay. He didn't block that time, which is good. Very good, very good, very good. Oh my goodness.
Round two. Go.
Good. No.
There we go. Okay. Bait. There we go. No. Oh, what's with the ghost Jesus strings?
Oh my god.
I did not cancel it in time. I am so mad. That's probably death.
No.
Come on.
Let's live long enough.
Okay. I missed the timing, unfortunately. No, fuck. Fuck your Gogeta strings.
No.
Fuck your Gogeta strings. Oh my god. 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 I didn't mean to teleport straight down into his freaking Gogeta strings. Oh my god. Why? The ultimate life form. Ha 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 ha. What a joke. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god, fucking A.
No.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Really? Damn it. Okay. There we go. There's one. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay, alright.
Round
3, go! No. Oh my god, you're fucking Gogeta strings. Oh my fucking god! What the hell? Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, this is taking longer than expected.
No.
Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, really? 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 Really now? Okay. I'm gonna have to be cheese.
Round 2, go!
damn it all to fuck.
There we go. That's one.
Okay, I need to really win this one, so I gotta need to calm down. I'm gonna need to calm down, you know.
Oh my goodness, yeah, taking a bit longer than expected, but oh my goodness. Motherfucker! Oh my god. Motherfuck, no. Are you serious? No, no, no. No, 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 please, please, please. No! Oh! I wanted to bait the Chaos Blast at the last second, but I was slow. No, 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 fuck, fuck. Are you fucking serious? Really, 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 really? Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god, why am I freaking out? Oh my god, what? What? Wait, is that infinite? Why was that infinitely there? Was that a glitch? Why was that infinitely there? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
No.
The fucking Gogeta strings.
No.
Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay.
Jesus Christ! What is this? Oh my god.
And this is only medium! This is only medium difficulty! I can only imagine him at hard! Okay, I think I got him. I think I got him. Finally! Oh my god!
Jesus! And that was only medium!
I can only imagine how he is at hard difficulty. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god. Somehow he was easier when I was playing Sonic. And I know little about Sonic, then I know more about Shadow than I do Sonic, and then I get fucking wrecked. Holy shit, that was only medium difficulty. Medium difficulty. I can't imagine hard difficulty. That must be hard. But we're not gonna worry about that right now, but. Oh my goodness. But anyway. That took longer than expected. But thank you all so much for watching this this showcase of Shadow and the arcade run of Shadow the Hedgehog. This is gonna be, like I said, this is gonna be an entire series. I'm gonna be doing every single character. Showcasing what they can do. Going into this, you know, blind and all that stuff with arcade mode. Showcasing what they can do. And, you know, arcade mode. Yeah. I gotta calm down from all that. Oh my god, I'm slurring my words and all that. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. If you want. If you enjoy my content. And I will see you guys in... Whoa. Yo, South Island? Yo! I love that callback. With this main menu theme. But anyway. Yeah, thank you all for watching. And I will see you guys.